Got TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. In the spring of 2013, Shaq Stanwick had 36 goals and handed out 51 assists for the Boys Latin Lakers. They were the number one team for most of the spring. And for that, Shaq Stanwick Jr. is our 2013 Varsity Sports Network Co-Player of the Year. And Shaq, going into your junior season, what were some, you know, personal expectations and, of course, team expectations?
Personally, I just wanted to go out there and do my role as a teammate and help everyone get better and, you know, ultimately try and win. And as a team, we wanted to win that championship, go undefeated. But unfortunately, Loyola made an unreal run at the end, and we weren't lucky enough to get that championship.
Yeah, it's kind of unfortunate. And I was talking to Christian a few weeks ago, and, you know, it's like you knew, you know, you did everything you could. I think it was one of those things, you know, you didn't lay down or anything. I mean, Loyola just, you know, got it done. But it doesn't diminish from what you guys accomplished. What made this team a great team this year?
I think just the group of guys. Coach Driver always keys on this, how we got along so well. And, you know, after we lost, he said, you should look back on the good times and forget about the bad. And, you know, I think that championship game, it just wasn't meant to be. And Loyola, credit to them. And, you know, I still look back on the fun we had and the group of guys, and I love all of them. So it was a good season.
As a player, Shaq, how do you think you improved from your sophomore year to this year?
I think I just grew, got more confident, and hopefully next year I can get a little bigger and faster and improve my dodging game. And once again, just the players around me really do a great job, so they make it easy on me.
Right. Well, you are the youngest member. You're the baby, right?
Right.
You are the baby of the Stanwick Lacrosse Dynasty. Talk about just being part of the, I guess, the official, unofficial first family of Baltimore Lacrosse, you know, having your brothers. I mean, just talk about that.
Growing up, lacrosse has always been a big part of my life, and I always got to see my older siblings playing it, so it was just something I really wanted to do. And being a part of a family that has been really successful is such a blessing, and I'm really, really happy about it.
Right, and you had Steele on the sidelines this year. Until a couple years ago, none of the brothers had played together, but you did get a chance to play with Wells. Just talk about that experience.
Playing with Wells is awesome. We had a really good chemistry on the field just from watching each other play for so long. So it was awesome playing with him, and having Steele and Tad as coaches was really cool as well. They really could help me get better, and I was happy for that.
Right, and you've already pledged to Johns Hopkins. Just kind of talk about that process and why stay home.
Staying home. Well, Wells goes there now, so hopefully I'll get a year to play with him. And, you know, Hopkins just felt right. I love the coaching staff. The group of guys were great, and it really just felt right to me, and I'm real excited about it.
All right. Well, in 2013, Shaq Stanwick, member of the Stanwick, the illustrious Stanwick family, he had 36 goals and 51 assists as Boys Latin won the MIA regular season title. They went 19-1. They were number one team for most of the season. And for his efforts, Shaq Stanwick is our 2013 Varsity Sports Network Co-Player of the Year in Boys Lacrosse. Shaq, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.